Good to see everybody. I want to welcome everybody. If you've never been here before, some of you are fresh tonight. We're just glad you're here. And we just want to praise God tonight. How many of you here have been here tonight? We've only got one goal, and that is to bless His name. So y'all join me in prayer to open up tonight. Just welcome the Spirit of God here. Just have His way. Is that all right?
Yes.
Father, just bow our heart. We thank You, Jesus, for this day. We thank You for all that's made it out this way. We certainly ask You, Father, to allow Your Spirit, Father, to just fill this place. Fill Your people, Lord God. Touch us in the places that nobody needs, knows we need touched. In Jesus' mighty name. Bless this service, Lord, as we do our best to bless You. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
And let's stand tonight. We're going to sing a couple of congregations. Why not get out and shake somebody's hand? How about that? Whatever.
to hear you.
Paul said, "Put this day on the Bible." I've heard preachers say a lot that they feel like the least among their brothers. And I feel like that. Started out singing and I was like, "Man, I'm going to get up there." But if you don't learn anything else from me tonight, I hope that I can walk away and know that I love the Lord. You feel their heart. church the other day. I don't know your all story, but I know mine. And I know things broken. So in a sense, I said, I feel like he's been better to me than anybody else. But we all should feel that way. You know that?
Oh, my goodness.
appreciate the invitation. Appreciate being here. Appreciate the Spirit of us and all.
You know, when I get up here, I never know what I'm doing. Susan lays 50,000 songs up here, and she says, "Here, look." Which is fine. We never get to them. This afternoon, Jeff sent me a text and asked me to do this song tonight. The choir could just back us up. You know, I'm living for the Lord for that day of His coming.
Yeah.
I'm wouldn't went through the struggles I've been through and the heartache and the hurt I've been through if there wasn't a promise that one day He's coming.
Black book, they're appearing everywhere.
Everybody believes he's coming.
Yes.
Now, since we're singing songs about him coming, we might want to grab, reach back and grab this old hill. Is that all right? Well, I've been laying up my treasures in that hole up above. Trusty for trust in the Savior's love. Well, I'm doing what I can for heaven's holy dove.
Oh, I've often failed.
delivered my soul from death, my feet from stumbling. I will walk in the land of the living, my soul from death, my feet from stumbling. I will walk in the land of the living. I love you, Lord. You have delivered me.
Thank you. Feel like I've been to a concert right there. Got a professional player up here. Jody took us up. Well, that was good. Jody did such a good job. All of y'all done well. Who's going to sing next? Some of these young people going to sing tonight? Oh, come on, girl.
Thank you.
Jesus.
please enjoy the singing. It's good to see you back there. Good to see you. Hi, Tasha. Hey, thank you, Ernie. Good to see you. Appreciate everybody that came out this way tonight. I sure enjoyed your songs. The first one you sang was just one of my favorite songs in the world. Such a good song. I do appreciate everybody's heart tonight. Even the one that got up here, I don't remember your name, but you got up here scared, right? So you know what I was thinking when you said that, and you got up here and you was afraid to sing. I was just thinking how that you did more than all of these. And everybody that got up after my brother. Anyway, I appreciate my brother. You got a tremendous church and does a tremendous job for the Lord. Certainly appreciate everything that came out this way tonight. Good to see my mom. It's always good to see her here. Good to be in church with my daughters. The Lord's just been good. We've sung about that a lot tonight, Valerie. The Lord's been good to us. He's been good to go. I came in feeling good and leaving feeling good. Looking for a good week with the Lord, right?
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
You love the Lord tonight?
Yes.
How about staying with me tonight? We're going to sing our exit song. All y'all know it now.
Yeah.
I'm the only one in the bunch can't sing it. I love it. Just gets me laser focused. Tomorrow morning when I get up.
In the morning when I rise. In the morning when I rise. In the morning when I rise. Give me
God bless you.